Derek O'Brien, what is the Trinamool Congress's position on the Citizenship Amendment Bill? What is your position finally?
It's not about finally or semi-finally. From 2016, when this joint parliamentary committee was set up, we warned this government, we advised this government that they were completely going up the wrong. We have a couple of points to make. Our first point is this will give the founding fathers of our constitution and people like Dr. Ambedkar basically a thumbs down and say we couldn't care less about what you thought. Second, the rule of exception basically laying down multiple standards of citizenship for one country. This is as per the bill which was supposedly passed by the cabinet yesterday. I'm saying supposedly passed because as the Rajya Sabha leader of the third largest party in parliament, I still don't have a copy of the bill because it's still moving around WhatsApp. So we are only assuming what we are seeing is the WhatsApp version of the bill.
As authentic as it can get.
So what do I mean by multiple standards of citizenship? This refers to the Sikh schedule and the inner line permit. According to the bill which I've seen on WhatsApp, there are a different set of rules. That means different set of rules for citizenship. On one end, the government is telling us one nation, one tax, one election. They did what they did in Jammu and Kashmir because they didn't want a separate set of rules for one state. Then how come in this bill you are having a different set of rules in the inner line permit and the Sikh schedule, which I'm told is also a copy and paste job? Our second point. I have six quick points.
Six.
Give third three. One. Third one, this bill is anti-tribal. This bill is anti-tribal. We can build an argument about anti-tribal. Fourth one, we warn this government, the standing committee, Mr. Home Minister and Mr. Prime Minister cannot separate. The two are interlinked. NRC is linked to CAB. It is a hyphenated. I'll explain this to you. NRC is linked to CAB. You've done and what have you done in NRC? You have left out people from Bihar. You have left out people from Jharkhand. You have left out people from UP. You have left out the 1 lakh Gurkhas. And you've left out, as one of your panelists quite correctly said, you have left out 12 lakh Bengali Hindus. You've left out 4 lakh others who speak not Bengali. And you've left out 3 lakh Muslims. So you left out 19 lakhs there itself. That was a trap. NRC was a trap. The Citizenship Amendment Bill is another trap. Let me tell you, let me just finish this argument. Your NRC has not worked in Assam, but now the Home Minister comes and says, we're going to roll it out in 27 other countries. It's been a disaster in 4 years. Other con, let me establish how this is a complete con. The NRC took you how many years to do in one state? It took you 4 years. What is the end result? You got a bad NRC. The citizenship you're offering is 12 years naturalized, fast track to 6 years. Let's assume, be generous and assume your NRC will happen in some states at 4 years, 5 years. You'll take 12 years to offer citizenship. Like my chief minister, over our dead body, NRC will not happen in Bengal. And we appeal to chief ministers of other states, be it Tamil Nadu, UP, Bihar, everywhere. Do not allow NRC in your state. It is a con job. It is an absolute con job like the CAB.
So you are going to vote against it? You're going to vote against this bill?
Limited point. Why now?
No, you're going to vote against this bill?
1 minute. Time to focus.
No, sorry. My question is, will you vote against this bill on the floor of the House?
Ask me.
The Trinamool Congress. Will it take a stand and vote against this bill?
Very good question. Very good question. Let me let you into something what happened today in Parliament between 12:30 and 1:30. 12 opposition parties met today in Parliament. Congress, DMK, All India Trinamool Congress, RJD, AAP, CPIM, CPI, NCP, about 12 parties met. And those parties were very generous. They allowed my colleague Shogoto Roy and I of the Trinamool. We briefed these parties for about 45 minutes on this bill. Now, what we've decided all together, not only to all together, is that today, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, Monday, for 5 days, we will go out and we will debunk the falsehoods which the BJP have been spreading on this NRC and CAB bill. That's the United Opposition plan for the next 5 days.
What we do in parliament,
we will be... Let me finish. Because this is the messaging. It's time to focus on the ailing economy. So what is really happening? Unemployment, poverty have reached very, very high levels. And now what this government is trying to do, as usual, they're making these
big
promises.
What you're saying is important.
Nothing will be fulfilled.
You're saying 12 opposition parties came together. Can you list out the 12? And was the Shiv Sena part of it? Was the Shiv Sena part of this opposition meeting today?
Okay. First, let me tell you, it really doesn't matter what numbers the government have in Lok Sabha, the government has in Rajya Sabha. We're not getting into, I'll tell you the parties. Okay.
Huh.
I'll tell you those parties. What really matters is that this is another trap. Remember, this is the same con man government. It's a con man government who told us about on demonetization. We know what they said about demonetization. Look at what has happened now. Look at the state of the economy.
But give us
this
the
is
list
another
of the
con
parties.
By the terrible twins to con this country, to con the citizens. But we will not get conned. We will fight it. In fact, in the next 5 days, across
so give us
spokespersons
the list.
From all opposition parties will
so
be going out and giving
so
this
which
message.
12? Come on,
our
which
MPs, our MLAs have been already doing this in
which
Bengal.
Which 12 parties? Oh God, my throat is gone. Which 12 parties, Derek? Please tell us. You said Congress, RJD, TMC.
Good, that's only your throat is gone. The which parties who were there?
Yeah.
I'll tell you. There was the Congress party.
Yeah.
There was the DMK at this meeting.
Hmm.
There was the All India Trinamool Congress 3.
Yes.
There was NCP 4. There was SP 5. There was BSP 6. There was RJD 7. There was AAP 8. CPIM 9. CPI 10. Kerala Money Congress 11. JDS 12.
So no.
13.
So no Shiv Sena.
I think the bigger picture is.
So no Shiv Sena.
Sorry?
No Shiv Sena at this meeting. Do you know what their position is finally?
Again, you're telling me no Shiv Sena.
Do you know what their position is?
I'm only concerned about one person's position.
Well, since
and that
you
is
briefed
the BJP's
opposition.
Position huh. Who have made a complete hodgepodge of NRC, and we will prove to them 1 minute. This, you know who they've left out of NRC? The previous panelist or someone on your panel was telling you quite correctly of who they left out. They have left out all kinds of people. By the way, I've spoken about what about the number of Bengalis who've been left out? Bengali Hindus have been left out. Hindus from Maharashtra, from Uttar Pradesh. This will happen in every state. There'll be a botch. By the way, let me add, what a shame. You have left out 1 lakh Gurkhas. You have left out 1 lakh Gurkhas. But these two terrible twins, I'm not mentioning names, they are famous for cons, but this con will be exposed on the floor of parliament.
All right, Derek,
on the floor of
Derek
parliament,
O'Brien.
We'll talk.
All
and
right.
The people of this country need to know.
All right.
The people of this country need to know.
Okay.
The people of this
I have
country
to add the
to
numbers
know.
Now because you're
all
saying numbers don't matter,
or
but
seven
they do.
Different points.
All right. Derek O'Brien, thanks very much. You've given us some news as well about this meeting with the 12 opposition parties. We're going to add the numbers now. You're saying numbers don't matter, but I have to sit and do the maths to see how it adds up.
I'll tell you, Nidhi.
I have to end.
Let me make a limited point.
Huh?
This is not about a victory. Let me make a limited point.
You're saying
point.
It's not
please,
about
part. Limited
yeah.
point.
Yeah.
This is not about numbers. This is about the heart. The soul of India. This is not about some Lok Sabha number and Rajya Sabha number. This is about the very heart and the soul of India. And you watch today. Mamata Banerjee has said no NRC in Bengal. You watch what will happen in the next few days. How many other chief ministers will stand up to say no NRC in their state?
All right, Derek O'Brien, thanks for joining us.